Nydia, it's a pleasure to meet you. Thank you for your efforts to preserve our history.
You're welcome.
We're very grateful.
Tell me about your case, Mr. Morris.
From the beginning or from today?
As much as you want to share.
Okay, very good. I love history, and the Cliff Note version, Nydia, is that I love history, and my handyman when patching a roof on an old barn probably built in the 1920s on our property, discovered very faintly the word Sea Rock City. We had discovered a national treasure, I thought. So I had it restored to the historical period of 1937, and the barn looked beautiful. I thought I would get the Better Homes and Gardens Award for the beautification of the county. Instead, I got a visit by the code enforcement saying I had an illegal, unpermitted roof sign. I was to appear in court today, and I could face up to $1,000 fine or up to 60 days in jail. And I haven't had as much as an overdue library book. I'm very dull. Anyway, thanks to the support of all the citizens of the county, and thanks to the support of the national media, a great media firestorm had occurred, and the county commissioners decided that this was nonsensical. And I got news today when I appeared in court that the county attorney has decided to not pursue this anymore, that apparently the county has had enough embarrassment on this. Nydia, it shows once again that with the support of the citizens and with the support of the media, the politicians and the unelected bureaucrats are told that no longer will we permit our history to be erased and destroyed, and no longer will we permit them to persecute honest citizens that are trying to preserve and protect it. And I'm very grateful to you, Nydia, for your efforts in the help of our preservation. Thank you.
Congratulations, Ben.
Thank you very much.